I learned to stay strong. Concrete in the dirt I was raised on. Know how to put in work. Grinding all day, you know it's game on. My skin is thick, yeah, it's tough. Running, yeah, we stay alive. Ain't gotta look nowhere else. All of this greatness inside.
Don't think you're ready for this part.
Star, if you don't shine and you're afraid of the dark. Say you wanna be a big fish, but you can't swim with the sharks.
Welcome to this episode of Riot Pro Wrestling. I'm Everett Lee. Tag team action on this episode. Sean Scott and D.Ramos of the Pyramid goes up against Vertigo and the Detonator. Cason McClain making his Riot Pro Wrestling debut. But first, Riot Pro Wrestling presents Anarchy Saturday, April 27th, 1700 West International Speedway Boulevard in Daytona Beach in the Volusia Mall next to Thunderbox and the Old Sears Outlet. Tickets will be going on sale at eventbrite.com. Follow Riot Pro Wrestling social media for when tickets come on sale. Let's go to ringside and check out the action.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to ringside, Mr. Showtime and the Pyramid.
Hey fans, Chris Carnage here with the one and only Everett Lee. How you doing, bud?
I'm doing great, Chris. Oh, I had my mic muted. Here we are. I'm doing even better now because our great general manager, Mr. Showtime, is here with the Pyramid. RJ, one half of the tag team champion, Sean Scott, the muscle D.Ramos, and Cleveland, Mr. Showtime's cameraman. Things are looking up. This could be a great day.
Everett Lee, you're absolutely crazy. Even the kids don't want to see Mr. Showtime. But either way, the Pyramid making their way to the ring. Mr. Showtime, more than likely with some words to say here for this Riot Pro Wrestling audience, but...
Well, Chris, the reason why no one can really see Mr. Showtime is he's just shining greatness right now. Look, he's such a great dresser. And, hey, I didn't know James Ellsworth came here to the event.
Yeah, I didn't either, as we see Ramos now facing off.
We got some devoted fans here at Riot Pro Wrestling, some that get a little too devoted. I guess that's all good and good, if you look at it that way.
Yeah, either way, as we see the Pyramid circling the ring, Showtime making his way to the mic. Let's see what he has to say.
Hello, Sean Scott.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. My name is Mr. Showtime, and I am the general manager of Riot Pro Wrestling. Now, what you see in front of you is a great pyramid. It's a scheme that most of y'all, well, you suck and you're broke anyway, so you wouldn't even understand what that is.
Oh my goodness, wrong word.
So, Scott, if you're part of this pyramid, bring your ass over here, bro. I ain't stuttering.
I ain't moving.
What's wrong with Sean Scott?
Okay, so, anyway, you know, last show, because I was in this stupid town, Daytona, anyway. Oh, I forgot, you know, you're a part of the Volusia County school system. I understand.
Say what?
Unfortunately, we have people out here trying to chase us. Showtime, Cam, you see that?
They try
to chase us. They don't know I was an Olympic runner. You see all that?
Little cats.
So, in order to make sure all you stupid people stay behind and don't touch me, DJ,
right.
DJ, come up here. Come on now.
Who's this?
Now I have security.
That boy,
That's security.
Oh, yeah.
That's a whole man right there. That's a whole man.
Oh, my goodness.
Love it.
Come on over here, bro. Ain't nothing to secure over there. We need you over here just in case these scumbags over here try to get crazy with you.
They're filthy.
So the last time, unfortunately, people who don't win get taken out. And others who don't want to hang with the family also can get taken out. So going forward, you have a problem with us? Too damn bad. You know what, announcer? Take over. I'm sending these people. They'll love you anyway.
Man, Showtime was strong words there.
Yeah. I believe every word he says.
Who said that?
Mike, what?
Who said that? Ugly as a jacket. That's the biggest comeback you could come up with? Y'all must be from Daytona, man. I tell you, boy, y'all a bunch of... Anyway. Whoever my opponent is, I don't know why this dirtbag's in the middle of the ring where he got his group behind him. You got your back towards us. But apparently I'm on the fly with your ass on it. Now one thing you're gonna have to do is show me you got some balls. Show me! What, you got a championship? You got a championship? Hold on, bro. You want to get personal with it? He hired me because your tag team partner couldn't even show up.
That ain't got nothing to do with me because I didn't want to.
So that's why I'm here. All I'm saying is, homie, you better hold your shit down. Because if you don't, I'll see you in the parking lot in front of your car.
That's why I'm standing here. I'm ready. I don't need no words. Let's go.
All right, now bring my opponent then. Hey, Bert, you can get these hands too, bitch.
Oh, man, Ramos with some strong words. And obviously some animosity right now between the pyramid and especially Ramos and Sean Scott.
Tighten up.
Wow. Wow, Sean Scott better get in line if they want to win this tag match.
I mean, we're going to have to see what happens.
Introducing first, he is Vertigo.
Yeah, we'll definitely see if D.Ramos and Sean Scott can go to exist as we see the entrenched veteran Vertigo making his way to the ring. Definitely not someone you want to face off when you're having these kinds of issues.
Nah. I wouldn't be threatened by Vertigo because he ain't going to make a home run here tonight.
I don't know. Vertigo is quite a formidable force as we await his tag team partner.
Y'all got the music on mute? Y'all using your cell phones? Turn the damn music up!
Kids in their phones today.
Oh my goodness, Everly.
Yeah, Sean Scott even knows.
That's right, the Detonator himself, Cason McClain.
That's what I thought. Shut your ass up.
As we're seeing a lot of words being exchanged in the ring.
Oh, no.
There he is.
No.
And he looks ready to go.
No, not Cason McClain. Oh, no, not the Detonator.
That's right.
Chris, Cason McClain's a veteran here in the wrestling scene here in Florida. He's been around in a lot of promotions. He's wrestled in some well-known promotions here in Florida. But for one thing is, when the Detonator clicks, it goes boom. And I'm worried now for Sean Scott and Ramos. I am so worried, Chris.
Yeah, this is definitely going to be interesting. This is a formidable tag team of Vertigo and Cason McClain. The Ramos making it known he ain't scared as he stands ready with that steel chair.
Yeah, someone should get that bat out of the ring.
Oh, my goodness.
Someone should get that bat out of the ring. It shouldn't even be in the ring there, Chris.
Man, Ramos with a lot of words.
Talking about sushi? I'm getting hungry. Talk about chop suey.
Everly, when aren't you hungry?
I'm always hungry. I'm always hungry for action here at Riot Pro Wrestling.
You ain't lying. If Vertigo has a lot of words for Ramos. As we see them now face to face, the ref trying to keep some kind of order there in the middle of the ring.
I know what they're saying to each other.
Uh-oh. John Scott with a shot in the back ahead of Vertigo and starts going to work. A lot of kicks now back in Vertigo into the corner. This match now officially underway.
Oh, man. Wow. What a headbutt. Oh.
Yeah, huge headbutt as we see another shot. Oh, Vertigo coming back, having none of it. As he delivers a right hand and a headbutt of his own, backing John Scott into the corner.
Oh, John Scott better get out of there or Vertigo's going to take him to walk in some bases here. And oh my goodness, look at this, Chris.
Cason McClain with a huge double axe handle to the arm of Sean Scott coming into this match for the first time. Huge arm ringer. Ooh, Sean Scott, though, trying to ward off Cason McClain, but not enough.
Oh, man. Think about Cason McClain, the detonator, is when he gets an opponent in the ring, Chris, like he's doing right now to Sean Scott, he picks a body part and picks him apart.
Absolutely, definitely a tactician in the ring. Cason McClain, huge clothesline there on Sean Scott, and then words for Ramos.
Talking smack to Ramos there. How disrespectful of the detonator, Cason McClain.
Well, either way, McClain now fully in control, working that arm of Sean Scott. But now, huge chop there from McClain. Follows it up with a headbutt. Just working Sean Scott, but Sean Scott now finding an opening, moving a chop of his own.
Didn't even face Sean Scott. He had his Wheaties this morning there, Chris.
He most definitely did as he delivered a headbutt, and now a huge whip there to Cason McClain. Now Sean Scott running in. Nobody home as he gets nothing but ring post. McClain now stalking Sean Scott.
Sean Scott better turn around. Oh no, Chris, Casey's got a hold of him again. Come on, Sean Scott, get out of that.
Absolutely, as McClain drives Sean Scott to the mat, now fully in control of that left arm. Oh, what's he doing? Just delivering those kicks straight to the AC joint. And then a huge elbow.
Man, he's trying to break his arm, his riding arm. I feel bad for Sean Scott. He won't be able to write to his pin pal. How could Casey McClain do that to him?
Oh my goodness, Everly, as we see McClain backing Sean Scott to the rope. Ramos, though, getting in a blind tag. Sean Scott pulls down and over. Ramos taking advantage. 1-2, and a kick out from McClain.
Wow, look at that strategy there by Scott Ramos.
Absolutely, as we see a big drop kick from McClain to Ramos. Ramos now reeling into the corner, and a huge shot from McClain.
Man.
Oh my goodness. McClain just taking him to town. As you see, a reversal from Ramos. Pops on over. And now delivers a huge shoulder block to McClain.
That right there, I call that the drive-by. You just got driven by, detonator. Look at that there. Just work that head there, Ramos. Just work the head of the detonator. He's going to make it go click, click, boom.
Absolutely, as Ramos now setting up McClain. Delivering a huge suplex and rolling through and just delivering the huge shots to the face of McClain.
Oh, man. Ramos is in control. Sean Scott, I'm glad they're both on the same page there. Look at that.
Ramos not tagging in Sean Scott. Now coming to the head, the animosity between the two members of the pyramid.
They're still trying to work out some strategy there, Chris. Everything's fine. I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know, Everly. I can't say I'm as confident as we see a huge hop from Ramos to McClain. You can hear that in the upper deck.
Man. Really take it. Take it to him. Take it to him, Ramos. There you go.
Absolutely crazy. As McClain now sitting in that corner.
Ooh.
Ramos coming back with a big kick. And now the big punch. Ramos definitely slowing this match down. But slowed it down too much as McClain comes back with a jawbreaker. And a big chop to Ramos.
McClain's got him in the corner. Ramos is out now. There he goes.
Goodness. No. Ramos can't handle the heat. McClain now back in control, setting up Ramos. But Ramos reverses hitting in those midsections. Oh, and a huge shot to the face of McClain.
Ah, Ramos with those instincts, the veteran instincts right there. Tagging in Scott there. You go, yeah, you get him now. You have a piece of McClain.
Yeah, definitely a contentious tag as we see Scott take control with a huge scoop slam to McClain. Ooh, now facing off Ramos again, that animosity showing. Oh, the huge falling headbutt to the sternum of McClain.
He just wanted to know if he hurt him. He was trying to talk to him.
Oh, and that big leg drop. Count one, two, and a kick out from McClain.
Strategy, Chris. It's about strategy here. The Pyramid, they're such a great faction and well-oiled machine in tag matches because they communicate with each other. Oh, my goodness. Look at that.
Man, Sean Scott just unloading on McClain's face. The ref having to stop him before he got disqualified.
He's going to pound him through the mat there, Chris. Scott is going to pound McClain through the mat and to the ground.
Absolutely, as Sean Scott brings up McClain and now tossing him out of the ring. And Sean Scott now a hold of the ref as we see the Pyramid just attacking McClain on the outside. Oh, that shot from Scott to Vertigo.
McClain jumped out of the ring after seeing Mr. Showtime's jacket. It blinded him.
Oh, no, absolutely ridiculous. Vertigo is irate. And now the Pyramid and the numbers game coming into play.
Numbers? The only numbers I see is the jersey on the back of Vertigo. I don't know what you're talking about, Chris.
Everett Lee, we seriously got to get you an insurance plan for your eyes. As we see Sean Scott just decimating whatever is left of Cason McClain. Oh, and a huge shot.
Oh, man. Look at that. Ramos is wanting in. Sean Scott is looking over at him, and look at that. They're going to tag him in. And what? Oh, wait. He's going to bring him over to him. He's going to bring him over to him, Chris.
I'm not so sure. As we see Sean Scott go for the cover. One, two. Oh, and a kick out from McClain.
He still wants to. He's not done with McClain yet. Scott's not, before he takes him over to Ramos to make that tag, Chris. You see, they got a strategy worked out there. You see? They're just eyeing each other up, making sure, you know, you see it in my eye, I see it in your eye. You're right, I'm right. Let's do this. See?
Look at that. Where I come from, that's called animosity. And it's allowed McClain almost to get that tag, but Ramos taking down McClain and now delivering huge shots. Oh, and just blatantly choking him with the knee across the throat.
Now, Ramos had to smile for the camera there. He was just looking at the camera, you know? He just wanted to say, hey, what's up?
Oh, my goodness, Everett Lee. It's Ramos and Vertigo exchanging words. I don't need to be careful. Doesn't open up for McClain as we see some shots from Ramos.
I don't know what's going on, though, but I don't see nothing going on between Ramos and Scott. The only thing I see going on between them is the beating they're giving the detonator, Cason McClain.
I mean, you better hope that holds true as we see Ramos with this rear choke here on Cason McClain. McClain trying to find some energy from the audience. Oh, no, McClain getting to his feet. Now delivering some shots in the midsection of Ramos.
No, this ain't looking good.
Oh, McClain almost gets the tag. Oh, he gets the tag. Oh, as we see Vertigo come in. But the ref stopping Vertigo. He didn't see the tag.
Oh, there wasn't no tag. I didn't see no tag. Chris, Vertigo just jumping in there blatantly, just wanting a piece of Ramos.
Everett Lee, seriously, we got to talk about that insurance plan. As we see the Pyramid fully back in control. Oh, and a huge back elbow from Sean Scott. Ramos and Sean Scott finding a little bit of continuity here together. Oh, now Showtime just taunting from the outside.
He's just making sure Cason McClain's all right. And Cason McClain hasn't given a response yet. And I wonder if he's going to let Mr. Showtime know he's all right. Because look at that. He's reaching out to him to let him know. What?
Oh, wow. McClain telling Showtime he's number one in his own way as he starts delivering shots in the midsection of Sean Scott. Goes off the rope. Oh, and a huge back elbow from Sean Scott.
How disrespectful Cason McClain is to Mr. Showtime.
We're talking about the disrespect from Sean Scott to Vertigo right there. As the ref tries to contain Vertigo.
He had a fly on his head. He was trying to whack it off there.
Oh, my goodness, Everett Lee. As I see Sean Scott shot McClain in the corner. Ooh, giving him a nice little shoulder shot there in the gut. Just driving that shoulder as deep as he can.
Oh, he's trying to get him into the ring post there.
Ramos having issues about Sean Scott is attacking McClain.
Stand there. Do what you do best.
You better be on the outside.
But McClain taking advantage of the distraction and delivers a huge backbreaker to Sean Scott.
Wow. Look at the opportunity this Cason McClain just coming in there while Ramos and Sean Scott trying to talk some strategy. That wasn't a plan there. That wasn't a plan. Sean Scott is going off what they had planned.
Well, both men currently down. Sean Scott trying to get to his corner. McClain to his corner. Gets a tag. Vertigo is now in. Oh, a huge clothesline to Sean Scott. And another. Sean Scott couldn't make it to his corner for the tag. Sean Scott goes for the kick. Gets caught by Vertigo and returns to a clothesline. Cover one. Oh, kick out after one.
Scott's not giving up that easy there, Chris. Oh, no.
Oh, what is this? How do they see Sean Scott? Oh, goes for the back kick. No. Vertigo misses and hit Ramos.
No.
And now a huge German from Vertigo to Sean Scott.
What is Sean Scott doing?
Oh, the pyramid is reeling.
No, no, no. That was a mistake. That was a mistake right there.
Whether it was or it wasn't, the damage is done as Vertigo has a bunch of words for Ramos.
Uh-oh.
What is going on?
Give me my money.
Come on,
wait a minute.
Where's the rest of it?
I got you.
I'll see you back.
Wait, Ramos? Is Ramos walking out? He just got paid. What is going on?
He wants to go get something to drink. He's dehydrated.
I don't think so, as we see a big front lumble over there from Cason McClain. Sean Scott now taking a huge running kick from Vertigo with a cover. One, two, and three. This match is over.
I can't believe Ramos just did what he did, Chris. I just can't believe that. He got thirsty and decided to go get a drink before the match was over. What's going on?
Everett Lee, you're absolutely ridiculous to think that Ramos went to Showtime to get a little bit of pocket change to go get a drink. He went in the wrong direction of the refreshment stand, and I think Ramos just walked out on Sean Scott and possibly the pyramid.
Nah, he had to get over to the food court.
My goodness, again, wrong direction, Everett Lee. But I'm not sure what's going to happen. We'll definitely see what happens here. Absolutely insanity here. But either way, Vertigo and the Detonator, Cason McClain, picking up the win.
They just got lucky, Chris. They just got lucky. Because Sean Scott and Ramos' plan didn't come to head. One was dehydrated, one was hydrated.
Oh, my goodness, Everett Lee. You were so ridiculous, and we'll just have to have words later. But we see Vertigo and Cason McClain.
Hell yeah, Vertigo.
Celebrating with the crowd, having a good time as they make their way to the back. Great way to get a win here. But definitely make sure to check back regularly for the latest from Riot Pro Wrestling. But until next time, I'm Chris Carnage, this is Everett Lee, and you just watched Riot Pro Wrestling.